Hello there, everybody. Welcome to Rebident Ebil 6. I've listened to all of you, and you've said that you've wanted me to play this because of Resident Evil 5 and all that. So, I am doing so. Let's begin, shall we? Oh, come on! Where's the Resident Evil 6? I can't believe they've taken that out. I'm already so disappointed, I could cry. Yeah, just leave that at default, shall we? I'm gonna be quite quiet through the cutscenes, obviously, because I'm interested in this game. I literally know nothing about it. I've not played the demo, I've not really watched any trailers, so you can enjoy the cutscenes as I do. So yeah, hope you enjoy the LP, everybody. Resident Evil 6. Actually, seeing as this is just seems to be some sort of orchestral score thingy, I'll have a little bit of a talk. I've pretty much overcome the odds by recording this LP tonight. It's release day. I came off of a night shift this morning, just went straight to the shop to get it, and here I am recording it now at 7:30 at night, which I woke up like a couple of hours ago. What is that? A little cocoon. Metapod used Harden. Oh, looks like it's going to be very effective. Oh, yep, no, he definitely killed that other Pokemon. Whoever thought Harden would be that good? Crikey, what's happening? No! Who is that? Oh my god, this is... No, I can't! They haven't let me invert the controls! God, no! I can't do this! At least let me invert the controls before you make me do quick time events. Gee, who is this? Like Leon, he's a bit too chiseled to be Leon, really. Still got his femme hair though, so I'm quite happy.
Come on, it's not over yet.
Sure isn't. Where the hell do I? Oh my god, what is this? controller settings, okay. Jesus, it took like 40 hours to... No! Please! God, no! I almost... Oh, screwed everything up. Right, okay. It took me ages to find out how to invert the damn controls. I hate GTA 4 for making me one of those people who invert it. Well, all I can say so far
Hang
is...
in there, Helena.
Who the hell's Helena? The graphics look friggin... stunning so far. Quite enjoying it.
I'll only slow you down. Just go.
Right.
You're not getting off that easy. Come on.
Oh, God. This is going to be... Quick Time Event City, I can tell.
After all we've been through, it'd be a waste to give up now.
You're an idiot. There's boards over the door. Smash the woman through it. Take her into the backstage area. Hardcore match. Oh, for God's sake. Oh! I messed it up already. Okay.
How to make quick time events exciting. Put explosions. Make them timed. This will be good.
I know this is supposed to be like distressed and stuff, but that Let's guy like way. Bent over the table. Just look at him. He looks like Wei Shen out of Sleeping Dogs. Anyway, I was talking about overcoming the odds. Well, today's been a hell of a day. We had some very intense rain, and the ceiling in the living room fell down because of the rain, which was nice. So that almost ruined everything. And also, it's been raining again, and there was incredibly heavy winds earlier, so I almost didn't get to do this. But thankfully,
Let's take a break.
I am. And thank you to the remainder of the people who are watching this still, even though you've now realised that I'm English.
Gotta be a first aid kit in here somewhere.
Where the goddamn... Can I break this box? Can I do anything? I don't seem to be... What the hell? What the hell is this? Can't seem to find a... gosh darn thing in this effing trash heap here. What are you looking at, Leon? There's nothing there! Or is that just following the camera?
It makes me sick seeing good soldiers die like this.
Luckily there's a potted plant in the back seat. I'ma pick that up. Now take that, society.
Leon, are you there?
Hunnigan.
Good to hear you're okay.
Oh, no, not Hunnigan.
She's not doing too good. She needs medical attention.
Do you have any herbs left?
A few, but I'm not sure they'll help.
Okay, listen. Just follow my instructions.
Give me an herb. Select herbs.
All right. How do you do it? Oh, God, this is so destructive. Is that mix? Okay. Place in tablet case.
Hold on, Helena.
Take these.
Too many good agents have died here today. You're not getting added to that list.
Leon.
Huh? Get out of here! Having a romantic moment with my fry end. Didn't work out with Ashley, so I'm going after Helena. So long. No! It's still...
Oh, I got completely ballsed up because the thing... No! Why is it not inverted again? What have they done? Fight him off, Leon. Oh, sod it. Well, that just totally ballsed up my entire intro.
Can't let your guard down for a second.
Thought it was real.
Right, you know what? When I say... friggin' work, what I actually mean is work. Where is it? They have two different camera control, surely, if you're going to invert both of them. This is so balls! Don't know why, just let me play the game. Right, here we go. How hard is it to set up a camera?
How do you feel?
I think I'm gonna be okay.
Oh, whoop-de-doo.
Thank you.
Leon, what are you doing? You need to get out of there, now.
We're heading to the quad tower.
What? No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
All right. Then let me help. I'll direct you through the safest route.
Thanks, Hunnigan.
Thanks, honey.
I've sent over the field guide to your PDA. You can always refer to that in a pinch.
Right, fair. Is this a cut? Why has it got... Like, this is cover-based. I ain't enjoying this. This is taking some, like, mega getting used to. I do apologize for how rubbish I am, but...
Oh, God, no!
What the hell?
It's just the controls are quite finicky, like, it's very, it's very sensitive as you walk. Like, as you walk forward, if you don't completely hold it forward, like, he sort of shifts all over the place.
Can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Sounds good. Time for a quick time event. Oh my God!
So long. Are you still alive? Oh, come on! I shot you in the brain! At least they like, seem to be actually zombies in this game. Oh my God, no! Whoa, he's armed to the teeth. What's he been doing? Look at them all. Oh yeah, because I really want to use the knife when I've got all these guns. Whoa. Oh, it's showing some vandalism. Oh yeah! Oh, that's not, how is that fair? Hi, I'm the game director. What we really need right now is a cutscene that takes you so you've got a zombie right behind you when you come out of the... Well, I'm gonna die now. I know I shot you, whatever your name is. Just get out of the way. What is she doing? I'm gonna shoot you and it's gonna be funny. Christ, I'm terrible. I think we should just get out of here. Come on. Oh no, look, a plane. Got away. What, are we gonna fly over? Oh God! Where's Helena? I wanna make another pop culture reference.
Over here! Get in!
Okay, default American soldier! Yeah! Quick!
Shit!
That's not that bad. I friggin' love quick time events. This calls for a Pepsi. Let me open my drink. If there's a quick time event, I swear to God.
Shit. Damn it. I can't bring her up. Come on.
Retch harder, Leon. Oh, come on! Quick! Let's do some more quick time events! Don't save him, he's clearly a zomb.
Helena!
Helena, quick! Have a f- oh, come on, look at this. I am pathetic. Okay.
Hold on.
Stop saying the S word! You have a vocabulary, Leon. Use it. Good God. Say heck. Or blast. Or cacamouflage. Torpedo. That was a smooth ride. That's why I don't go on holidays in a blooming car anymore. Oh God, no. If anybody's keeping a counter of how many quick time events there've been, please put it up in the friggin' timestamp or something. I've counted at least a quarter of a million. Oh, you can't walk on this.
Something doesn't feel right.
Must have been love. Something doesn't feel right. I just can't seem to go this way. It's like an immovable force. Is this your fault? You're lucky I was out of bullets, woman. Where am I allowed to go? Can I just jump over the barrier then? Let's do that. So much for exploring.
Back for more.
What? Seriously, where is my, like, gruff voice, Resident Evil 6?
Resident Evil 6.
Thank you! Oh, that man, alright, you know, stand innovation, everybody, come on. Give it up for that guy.
Resident Evil 6.